So since nothing is nothing, that was just a fan to an
so
artist.
This is what I'm going to be going through.
No, primal. No, this is see, what I no, should be expecting. Baby, it's not like that. This is just a fan
this
to
an artist.
This
is what I should be expecting.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Olawale.
Oh, God.
All right. No, what happened? We'll start to tell. Good morning. What's your name?
Hello, good morning. My name is Vanish.
All right. Brymo is here.
Hello, Brymo.
Boss, how far now?
Good morning.
How's it going?
I'm good.
Yes, I'm fine. Oh, I'm fine.
Brymo, if I may ask, what's your name?
Your name, your real name.
Oh, my real name. Yeah, my name is just Wale, basically.
Do you think it's interesting how Nigerians always want to know people's real names? Like, it
yeah, it's cool. It's really cool.
They always want to know your real name, yeah, where you're from.
It's cool.
Like,
I mean, because at the end of the day, the artist is more like a product.
Yeah.
You know, the person behind the artist is just a person. I mean, before Brymo became famous, there was Wale anyway. So.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Yes, so Brymo is here. What's your name?
Yeah, it's Olani of life.
Olani of life. This will be Brymo of destiny.
Brymo of Ara.
Bros, how far now?
Good morning. What's up now?
Yeah, good morning. Oh, how did it go?
Bye-bye. We did see you.
Thanks.
What good to you, bro.
Thanks to you, man.
All right, now just cut to you. All
right, man. Thanks for calling.
One love.
Chef Radio 90.9, you know, you've spoken about speaking your language, so I hope you're ready to speak your language and give me a proverb in any language other than English.
I have one.
You're sure?
Yes.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, he claims he has one. He has Brymo giving his proverb.
Okay, so there's a Yoruba proverb that says, Taba feyin sowotun, ka feyin sowusi.
Itumo!
Kawa feyin rin lati ayin, de seyin.
Okay.
You know what?
You have to do that all over again. Start again. Let's go.
Okay, I said, Baba Feni, so what? Afeni, so si. Kawa Feni, Lati, the same. It means actually that if you put palm, you know, palm fruit, that's Eni.
Okay.
Put it on your left,
yeah,
or on your right hand,
yeah,
and you put an egg on your left.
Yes.
And you walk with your back from here to Isenyi.
Mm.
Those who go praise you, go praise you. Those who don't go praise you, go praise you still.
So even with your proverb, you're rhyming for me now.
You understand?
I must say this proverb. Let's start again. Taba fi
enyi.
Enyi.
So watu. Kafeyi.
Kafeyi.
So watu. Kawafeyiri.
Kawafeyiri.
Lati ayin.
Let's see, Chef Radio 90.9, let's go back to the music, especially because Pius wants to take a call. When we come back, we'll do some more with Brymo, and we'll also give him 15 seconds on the clock to do whatever he wants to do with it. In the meantime, this is a song I hope Brymo shoots a video for. This is If You Were Mine.
So many times I ask myself the question why. Why you say when you smile it makes me wonder why. Oh, serve me, because of the love. I know it's hard to walk away from what you know. Oh, baby, if you ask me.